It's lunchtime. Protein shake time. Not really sure why so many shit on the idea of, so many people shit on the idea of skipping a meal or drinking a protein shake in place of a meal as an effective weight loss strategy, because like they are effective weight loss strategies. That's what makes intermittent fasting so successful. That's, you know, switching out a protein shake usually is less calories than most people would eat at one meal. So it helps people lose weight. I'm not so certain why that's such a taboo thing for a personal trainer or a coach or a nutrition person to prescribe, especially because if you look at literature and research, like there's a shit ton of literature that supports the fact that having people use meal replacement shakes is a very effective weight loss strategy, especially when people are beginning their weight loss journey, because it leads to rapid weight loss really quickly at the beginning, which boosts people's confidence and their motivation and their encouragement to continue, even if they don't stick with that same weight loss strategy for the rest of the process. So I'm not really sure why it's become such a taboo thing to suggest, but it's been really useful for me. It's been an effective way to lose weight for myself. It's been an effective way to lose weight for people that I've coached. So like, I'm not saying it's the only way, it's the for sure way. I'm not saying it's for everyone. What I'm saying is it's one tactical strategy that you can employ to accomplish the principle, which is get in a calorie deficit if you're trying to lose weight. And you shouldn't write it off, or you shouldn't avoid experimenting with it just because an expert or somebody on the YouTube or somebody on a blog post tore it apart or made you feel like it was the most awful thing you could possibly do for yourself, because it's just not. I don't know. So I told you guys I was going to film something at lunch. So that's my rant. That's the clip at lunch. It's like 2 p.m. in the afternoon. So I'll be leaving work here pretty soon. Have my protein shake. And then I don't know about jiu-jitsu tonight. I'm kind of thinking I may not go, primarily for a couple different reasons. Primarily because we are leaving to go out of town tomorrow for Thanksgiving. And there are some things that I want to get done. I'd like to have my mom see my son for a little bit because she's not going to get to see him on Thanksgiving. I would like to get in a leg training session, which would be kind of difficult time-wise. I'd like to do a little bit more editing on videos. I would like to maybe look into getting my hair cut because I've got like this shaggy, overgrown, unkept look going on here that I'd like to fix. So. And then I'm taking a half day from work tomorrow, and then we're leaving in the afternoon tomorrow. So, and I'm supposed to watch my son while my wife gets her haircut. So I'm not really sure if jiu-jitsu's in the cards tonight. I don't know. I'll keep you updated on that. But yeah, hope you guys are having a kick-ass Tuesday. So, a couple hours later, and I'm getting ready to leave work. Had my protein shake. Haven't eaten anything else. I usually drink coffee and water throughout the day. If you guys are wondering like what else I'm consuming, yeah, just water and coffee mostly. I don't really try to drink any of my calories, which is a good rule of thumb. And I think you'd find that most lean, relatively fit, weight controlled individuals probably don't drink a lot of their calories. And if they do, they're mindful about replacing those calories somewhere else in their diet. So if they drink an extra, you know, 60 carbs in soda or beer, they take that out of their carb allotment and food for the day. So yeah, just that's a little, on a separate note, I'm headed home, and what I keep looking at is, I just noticed my car is like real close to E. So on the way home, we are gonna have basically one of that Seinfeld episode, for those of you who have seen it, where Kramer basically wants to take the car as far as they can to empty without actually going empty. Yeah, so Anyways, I'm headed home. I made the decision that I'm gonna actually skip jiu-jitsu practice. Basically for one primary reason. We are going out of town. Me, my wife, my son are going to Kansas City to visit my wife's family and have Thanksgiving with them. That means we're gonna miss any really time over the holiday vacation to spend with my mom and my side of the family here where we live in Joplin. So I want to take this evening and spend it with them because I just think that's more important. It's more memorable than going to jiu-jitsu practice, which is 2 hours long, which, like, truthfully, like, I debate a lot, like, is that 2 hours of jiu-jitsu, like, worth those 2 hours? Like, I really enjoy it. I have a ton of fun. I love competing. But 2 hours is a lot, especially twice a week on a weeknight. Maybe if it was an hour, it wouldn't seem like such a big deal, but it was an hour and a half. Now it's 2 hours. So, you know, I don't think I'm going to ever quit it, but if I feel like there's someplace more important for me to be, I'm gonna be there. And I tell the same thing to my coaching clients, and I tell the same thing to like everyone, like, go be where you think that's most important for you to be. Like, don't force yourself to be somewhere you don't want to be if you don't have to be there, right? Like, I have to come to work because I have to pay bills, but I don't have to go to jiu-jitsu practice if I'd rather spend that time and share my son with my family before we leave, and they're gonna miss time with them. So that's the plan for this evening. I'm gonna go home and lift. It's leg day, and then yeah, go do that. So I will catch up with you guys when I get home.
Ready? Go outside. Come on, guys. Come on, Opie. Let's go outside. Opie, Rowan. Opie. Come on.
Go.
Opie, Rowan.
Opie, leave her alone. Go.
Come on, go outside. Go outside.
I just don't know that there exists in the world a better room than what I had, and I'm not sure why she's switching me. But again, I'm just like, sounds great, because the hookup was so good yesterday.
So the end of the